Never give your game idea for free. So if you have a game idea, charge for that if you're working with a client. There are clients that will come to you and tell you or ask you to present a game idea. Include that game idea in the price. So what you can do is, because most clients will assume that you will provide a game idea for free, what you can do is you can tell them that, listen, I'm going to charge $500, $600 to come up with a game idea or come up with 5 or 6 game ideas. It'll be your choice whether you want to go forward with that or not, but if you do go forward with my ideas, the price of that idea is going to be in the bill. It's going to be charged. You're going to be charged. So keep that in mind. If the client decides to take your game idea and get it done from somebody else, that is up to them. However, do not give your game ideas for free. Include that in the bill and charge the client for that if they go ahead with your idea with you, okay? So they know that your ideas have value, and that way they'll appreciate your idea more, and they'll know that that they have to pay for the service of getting an idea presented to you.